state of emergency. Serbian troops are continuing their offensive against ethnic Albanians in Kosovo. Sky's diplomatic correspondent Tim Marshall has the first of our reports. He's in the Yugoslav capital.
Easy.